Teacher, we studied the first rule of noon, sakin, and tanween. Are you ready to complete? Yes, teacher. Very good. I am proud of you. Today, inshallah, we will complete the rules of noon, sakin, and tanween. We will study together. Eklab, idgham, and ikhfa' haqiqi. Please watch this video to complete the rules. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn tajweed rules. In this video, we will learn together the rules of noon sakin and tanween. Ahkam noon sakinati wa tanween. In the last video, we studied together the first rule. Izhar halqi. Today, inshallah, we will complete the other rules. We will study the second rule is iqlab. Iqlab means to turn over. Iqlab letters are one letter only, it's letter ba. The way of pronunciation. If a noon sakin or tanween is followed by ba, it's converted into hidden meme with separating between lips, and the reader should make gunna for 2 beats. Examples on noon sakin. Mim ba'di, noon sakin followed by letter ba. It's not min ba'di, no, it's mim ba'di, mim ba'di. فَأَنْبَتْنَا. Examples on tanween. لَنَسْفَعًا بِالنَّاصِيَةِ. Noon second. Tanween followed by letter ba. يَوْمَئِذٍ بِجَهَنَّمْ. The third rule is idgham. Idgham means to mix or to put one thing into another. It is a mixing or entering of a second letter into a mutaharrik letter following it, so that they became a single mushaddad letter. Idgham letters. There are 6 letters of idgham, which are collected in the word yarmilun. The noon sakin or the tanween and the idgham letter have to be in 2 different words. Otherwise, the reader is not supposed to do idgham. In this case, it will be izhar mutlaq. And this case can be found only in 4 words in Quran: sinwan, qinwan, dunya, bunyan. Types of idgham. There are 2 types of idgham: idgham with ghunna and idgham without ghunna. The first type of idgham is idgham with ghunna. The letters for the idgham with ghunna are 4 letters, ya, noon, mim, waw, or collected in the word yanmu. If the noon sakin or the tanween is followed by any of these 4 letters, the reader should make idgham with ghunna for 2 beats. The way of pronunciation. Skip the noon or tanween and pronounce ghunna with the following letter for 2 beats. Examples on noon sakin. فَلَنَّ زِيدَكُمْ. من ورائهم فمن يعمل من مسد. Examples on tanween: بردا ولا جزاء من قلوب يومئذ واجفة يومئذ ناعمة. إدغام وزاوية غنة. The second type of إدغام is إدغام وزاوية غنة. The letters for the إدغام وزاوية غنة are two letters only, لام and را. If the noon sakin or the tanween is followed by any of these two letters, there is no غنّة while making the إدغام. The way of pronunciation. Skip the noon or tanween and pronounce lam or ra without غنّة. Examples on noon sakin: عرّب بهم. It's noon sakin followed by letter ra, so it's عرّب بهم, not عرّب بهم, no. لإلّم. Noon sakin followed by letter lam. Examples on tanween: لرؤوف الرحيم. تنوين followed by letter ra. ذكر للعالمين. تنوين followed by letter lam. Remember how to pronounce each rule. إدغام وزغنة. For noon sakin, example فمن يعمل. It's written as فمن يعمل, but pronounce it as فمن يعمل. What do you do to pronounce it? The first, skip the noon. Put shadda on the next letter. Make nasal sound with the next letter, two beats. Example, min ni'matin, min waraihim. For tanween, change dhammatain to one dhamma, fathatain to one fatha, kasratain to one kasra. Put shadda on the next letter. Make nasal sound with the next letter, two beats. Example, وجوه يومئذ. Dhammatain, one dhamma. وجوه هوي يوم. Make shadda, make nasal sound. نار مؤصدة خيرا يرى ووالد وما ولد. Today we studied together two rules of the noon sakin and tanween, إقلاب and إدغام. Inshallah, in the next video we will finish the rules of noon sakin and tanween and study together the last rule, is إخفاء حقيقي. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.